Well, after four straight road games, they were scheduled for five, but they only played four because of the weather. Columbus Grove gave the home crowd a lot to cheer about last week in a 62-35 win over Allen East, and can give that same crowd a real thrill tonight as a win over Ada gives the Dogs a share of the NWC crown, setting up the game against Crestview next week for all of the proverbial marbles. The crowd was fired up senior night in Columbus Grove, taking on Ada. And the crowd would be fired up, but it would be Ada getting the first word. This is a steal and a nice finish with the right hand there by Philip Colson. Over Columbus Grove would get it going offensively. Here's Blake Reynolds putting it up and in. Nice finish by him. Some more action from Colson with the close-up from downtown. Knocks that one down. Back on the other side, Grayson Flores taking his man off the dribble. Then Flores with a nice floater puts that up and in. Would give Columbus Grove the lead. Good defense here by Ada early going. That's the steal by Brandon Hull. Nice no-look pass finish by Colson. Ada would keep it close here in the first quarter. Reynolds gets the ball from inside and finishes with the splashdown as Columbus Grove goes on to win 60-43 over Ada. They have clinched a share, at least a share of the NWC title, and they'll try to win it outright against Crestview next week.